Yeah, our fellow viewers of Adonai TV, we welcome you in the studios of Adonai TV. Yeah. You are so welcome. We are excited that you are always with us.
And we're so happy that you're always watching us. Every time we tune on,
you invest your data, you put in your time. Mm. We respect that. Exactly. And we promise you, we'll be giving you what you expect.
We shall never disappoint you.
We will never disappoint
you. Whatever you expect, we shall add and give you more than what you
expect. We will multiply.
Yes, exactly.
We are back in the studios of Adonai TV. Adonai Media Connect is the application you should download every when you want us on YouTube. Mm.
You can go on YouTube and put the Adonai TV Seta. You're going to get us live there. Mm. You get all the programs. When you go to videos, you get all the programs which are on Adonai TV. You have very many programs on Adonai TV.
Yes.
Once you go to YouTube, you're going to get us. You like us, you share us, chat with us, and subscribe whenever you've never subscribed.
0783 is the MTN number. And
0701216644 is the Airtel number. My name is Samuel Atwini.
I'm Gideon Nyanzi. Have been on Mwang. Irene is not.
Is not here with us.
Is not here with
She's
us.
Still on a mission.
She will come back.
She will come back soon.
Yeah, trust
us. Join us. Those who are missing her, we are missing her too, by the way.
Yeah.
She will be with us very soon.
She will.
Yeah.
Time is what we started with on the topic of Mwanguzi Yekwe, Mwanguzi Yekwe, Omuntu Inokwe Kiririzamu No Manyanti Nze, Mwanguzi.
Exactly.
Netuogera ku time, netuogera ku socializing with people, netuogera ku recognizing and appreciating people, netuogera ku trust, nkati tuogera ku patience, trust and patience.
Exactly.
So right now, we need you to know more about patience. What is patience? Why people should be patient? Why should you be patient with your partner? Why should you be patient with your parents? Why should you be patient with your boss? Why should you be patient with your workmates? People need people, but being patient is a very good thing. Patience is what is a character, is a key. When you be patient, when you be patient, it pains, but it pays.
Okay, you know, what I say patience is a bitter.
It's bitter.
But the fruits are sweet.
Yeah. Yeah. You should know that. Omuntu wabango limu kumekiriza salongo. Kwa kama nuko mekiriza. Bantu wabamu kumekiriza kika.
Yeah.
Eh.
Bantu wabamu baino bulu mebu unchi.
Yeah. I say again, okubagu menkiriza si changu. Si changu kugumenkiriza bantu. Na yewo ugumenkiriza. Wekama wali, uchirimu obulumi bungi, uchirimu omusala wa mungi, no verango ugumenkiriza bantu. Na yewo ugumenkiriza katuna na kuyamba, no maradu no maradu no ugumenkiriza omuntu. Owangula. Ate, bibara byacho biba birungi.
Ate biwomerera. Someone say, sent a message that learning patience can be a difficult experience, but once conquered, you will find life easier.
Come again?
Learning patience can be a difficult experience, but once conquered, you will find life easier. What he's trying to say, this is Tom. Patience, learning how to be patient might not be easy. It is something, it's like a sacrifice you're giving to your Lord.
Yes.
To be patient. So it is hard. It can be a difficult experience. But once you've learned or you've conquered, you'll find life what?
Life easier.
Because at the end of the day, you know what we talked about. God created this world in a way that whatever you do to succeed, there must be a percentage of patience in you.
Paid by you.
Yes. If you're not patient, there is nothing you do and achieve. Let it be business, let it be marriage.
So this is what you're talking about.
Yes.
That because in everything, there must be patience. So you have to learn how to be patient.
Exactly.
Because when you learn how to be patient, it's something hard.
Yeah.
But if you learn, life is going to be easy. Because in everything needs patience. Everything needs patience.
Exactly. At all successful people are patient.
Are patient.
At one time or the other.
Sometimes when you get anything, or a friend or a married partner or anybody in your life omuntu yabera wakugumenkereza nyo akati if you're not patient enough
you'll be breaking up
you're
breaking up and don't think that because this person you think is not good you break up you're going to get someone who's more perfect than him or her it's not like that
you think it's not good
you're
forgetting you're not good you understand that you think your partner is not good yet you're not good also
yes at the end of it you might find that the problem is you who doesn't have patience yes
akati
wawo obuntu okutano tono nga babwetaga just bugumikiriza wenga gokumikiriza noga mono muntu chakoze
yade sarongoro babatu abagalo bagumikirize nyo wegamba tukugumikirize paka miaka maka kuja
no patience is not called for but it comes automatically
it comes automatically
you know what we are trying to bring out is nti boba mugadwese let's bring marriage tokola chintu muno ayino kugumikiriza wabula omuntu ye echintu kibeo nga ayina okugumikiriza obugumikiriza kiremu okujja nga gwoki create nzeo that someone should be patient of me
don't create reasons of me being patient of you
so what
about creating a reasons what nick up at his company zi wole naku zino waliwe ya yangamba bamuola akwekamba yani nga chenyumiriza namu kumbutufu company ya fraser ya muola since 2019 pako rwalero kati nga baje bamubanja kati ya tuka time name sindikira message name ka dear customer we leave you for good
someone said a message
yes.
That lose patience is to lose the battle
losing patience is to lose the battle wow
and that is true
kwanga waliwo mzee aina mzee wafe asmesa this is our Adonai TV
saying right
Kabanda mzee wa Adonai TV ye mzee wa Seraphic Cathedral ye mzee wa Lisori omukuru wa Dugala yewaraba ye mzee wa fe
everything
bwabasomesa agamba nti aina ekigambo kyakoze sange mbere tabuse bakiita gumiza mu
persist
yeah
persistence
is something gumizam is a luchiga
ya chitara wenyakwa luchiga wa
okay so yes so you get kwegamba gumilemera ko top to wanika persist endure you get the point waliwo wotukanga oyino kugumikiriza agency sokusoka ewali badokola ki
wabadoinokoma
sometimes omusajja baamugamba nti tukulekedde gorod ali mugundi mutaka omusajja nasima stories a dezo akati bo yasima naawuliranga akooye asimidde omwaka mulamba nagamba nedda taata yanimba tewali ki tewali gorod naavaawo abaye akavaawo naga nanyumizaako mikwano gye nagigamba ne bamubuuza lwaki badde ngaosima wano nti baŋŋamba waliwo gorod naye kyeka tewaali
kimukwano
gw'omu najja ekiro n'atakulawo ku kati amazima beera yakatakulawo nga gorod ali awo naye omusajja asimidde omwaka mulamba sometimes when you're about to give up is when you're about to get it you understand
that is what you're talking about persistence you have to persist
you should know that things
actually,
are not gotten easy
patience and persistence go hand in hand
by the way patience will help you to learn each other when you're patient of me being patient of me and you don't give up because you never get a perfect person
no way.
But
you
save time by learning your partner learn me because when you learn me I'm learning you too you're not easy
exactly.
Either don't think that I am not easy you are
you know there's a problem with people Gideon like our programs know who you are people don't know who they
yes
are.
Oh come again, on that come on that
yeah people don't know who they are that's the biggest challenge we have someone thinks is perfect do you know that there are some people who don't realize that why should I can bring they smell let's say in the morning not brushed. Some people don't realize that they smell.
They smell, the mouth is smelling.
The mouth is smelling. He just looks at a friend.
Ounyakamu.
Ounyakamu. But he forgets that
nango bwe dansirise busirisi na yena awa akakoka unya chetaga ndiba mukola chi na omudanga mumangu boti naye lwakubante kale it's ndo mubaga bakuletereza bato naye chimanye
chabutonde kumacha buli muntu yenali nomo
okusenya amanyo
unokusenya
nokumo buyonjo
wenzo butewunyira ngomo no way of feeling and all naye people next you
they feel it
Rakwate bagamba. Nerokwate bagamba. Katigwe no uliyo manu yaga mugambe.
Abantu abamwe baba bekalide munyoba kumaruna kulamba. Abara baba bafudisanyu yabalala. Oisegere. Kubanga. You've gotten an opportunity of going out and people socializing with people.
Yeah.
But right now you should know one thing. Mm. By the way, nabantu abamwe baba bakugumingiriza kumala akaseera nga akamwa kawunyidde omwezi mulamba. Eh? Nga basi bakugamba ne bakugumingiriza banno. It's better not you some. So she has been patient for quite a long period of time. But right now, ayagala naye kumunne aberenga kamateka kolachi. Tekaunya. Give her another you. You get the point. She will be appreciative. So that's what I think.
Yeah, that's very true. You know, in most cases, what brings the biggest challenge in our lives is we don't realize what we are, and we don't think that we can change our lives.
Our lives.
You get me?
I believe you can change. Yeah.
There are some people, we talk to patients, but people are just going to misinterpret. There are people who have their characters, which they like learn from their background, from their family backgrounds.
Yeah.
They come into marriage, they bring them, and they're not ready to change. Get me?
They are not ready to change.
Then that person, when you try to talk to him, you tell him, yeah,
I hate people like that.
We know who will make it is up to wait. Yeah? Omunda kumikiriza, kumikiriza mahusoka.
Chejo, chejo kila kwa nangi.
Yes. Rachi, why don't you desire to change?
Yeah, right? Desire to change. Kwanga nanga kukumikiriza ankowa. Baku ita ntende walirwa.
Exactly.
The ones who is anti ogenda kukukola chi.
Rachi wa vera mwa from year one up to year ten.
Ones who is orugoi. No, oya gara nkugumikirize toina sente.
Toina sente. No ya voila. Obula memoria bari akawanga na namukene.
I don't know.
Niwe bisingo kubachi.
Why? Simanyi.
Bakawanga na munyi. Memoria akawanga
na munyi. Ebajita nkorwa. Waru enkorwa. Enkorwa yesingo kube ya raisi. Enkorwa ge mazingo gatabutemo munyo na kanzari akatono tono. Na mazige nyini.
No kwato munyo. Notabula makanza note. No goya akawanga ngo bitabudemo no munyo.
Sometimes ngakweza na ngakweza.
Yes, of course kama bakaba katoko kakao. I don't know. Sio katoko.
Naye okoze
okoze akaunga. Ngateoja kweta agamba. Kwa munyo kweze chi. Ku mixing de muri. So sibashitegeza nti. Chezugeza ogamba muno muri seye mere from day 1, day 2, year 1. Ne mare miaka
No.
Yes, she has been patient for you.
What won't happen to what won't happen to Bendo was a Zako? Abantu abayeya. Muna inembera jatambuliramu. She's your partner, she's your friend. Abayeya. We gamba gwenembedango jiimbirida. Chino chili wechiti. Enembere weti. No ye ya mun no.
Nefuka
topikio. What yo ye ya mun no
celebrate?
Come on.
Everyone is your brother.
Oli, what way are you? Yagamba munenti ngoli musanyufu. Olwalero lwakede ngoli musanyufu nnyo. Na gamba nti mwaye nagenzeke wo musawo yali musimopoka nga mulemalema. Na gamba nagenzeke wo musawo. Musawo na ngamba nti sinze musiru. Kuna namuga Naga mayanga mbia banje ya beba siru. Kati onogo yali anyumiza ye yali omukubo. Kwe gamba yawe ya mula banga musanyufu. Tayaka na mula bakonga musanyufu. Agala mula ba eva nga munakuwavu. Kwe gamba kwenga oliawu. Nga muno yagala eva kumula banga.
Ngari bubi.
Teria mfako. Teria ochisegera.
Bwakole chintu nechita itamu na osanyuka.
Na osanyuka. Kati wano ya mula bakonga musanyuseko. Na mga mangoli musanyufu leero. Gachimwe unyisa. Na gamba ye, antu msao ya ngangi. Sinze musiru. abanjeya bebasibwa wabula abanjeya kwegamba wobera ngo yeya munno kimanye nti gwe musiru omuntu bamugumikiriza omuntu bamufaako ali mu mbeera embi bamulabirira bulabirizi tebamuyeeya tebamumalaamu maanyi do not discourage people omuntu wotamusanga nga tanyumye n'omuyeeya buyeeya speak to a person
ali tukireeta mumwoyo mubi naye gwe naawe waba wabaki biki byoyamba. No, encourage that person.
Yes.
So there is this problem. Baba tanyumi. Tanyumi. Kuva wansi bakongereta gozeshi.
Tanyumi.
Tanyumi. Baba inengato.
Enunji.
Enunji gambe. Engato yoyo weri, edi okay.
Yeah.
Na ye mpare joya mba. Tegene ya kusati. Obana ichi. Togama na te mpare yu. Tanyumi.
Yamba tebichiri hiru na au. Owesegira.
Ainzo kwa biyamba denga tebinyumi. Enga just combination.
Just combination.
Tebi kuwa taga nye.
Ungobori yao. Hey. Butu wali didde sati. Nitujiteka wansipa. Nitujiteka waguru.
Okay, kala.
Kala.
Kala ya. Ya. Kala.
Exactly. Kwa gamba. Kwa yero uyo. Owe sati. Awada nyumila wansi.
Aha. Hey.
Kati ne ready we mpale.
Hey.
Ye ready na yero yiku wataga.
Simanyi
na yeke ga chora chachiri omuntu gwe muyamba kusinzira ku chomanyi sonto mumara mumanyi
mumara mumanyi ogere ya rugura rwaga so bano mugamba kati sati oje jifuna ye mpale ya kala gwe usiraba natajisura kati bono mugamba byo tebacha byamba oli ajana byo byagwa ko tebacha byamba la ari ogenda okraba ngitaji ochisude echa ya
wali wali yali ne munne mukomera side ye wafe kati nga nembu to abantu abamu bakuyeya nga leta nyuma tanyuma naye naye kali ali mumberambi mwavu nena yakuita muchi
mwavu
akati ono yali mukomera ne munenga ali mukomera akati ono chavambo agamba munne yo wayo bwengati bakuchalirako toyina babo bagamba bonabona bali mukomera naye ngona abuza munne bwengati bakuchalirako toyina ayo bantu bo banga yeba mukyalira akati ono chavagamba atachetagisa kunchalira eh ntirwachi abantu bange bonabona tulina bo wano mukomera.
There is this message after this one for Shabra. Patience is the road to wisdom.
The what?
The road to wisdom.
Patience
is the road.
Ukanchivunule obugume enkiriza die kubo kumagesi.
Whatever mblango tutandikira wapi?
What was that? Irene.
Yeah, Irene.
Irene. Mm. Irene, what was enough for a program?
Can you send me a message?
Okay, we are coming back after the break.
Amanya nzitina Erinita ku Adonai TV era ngenda bankuletera program badita Fashion Walk. Fashion Walk tugenda kuba tutambula engeri ya fashion. Tugenda kuba tugenda ku boutiques nga tulaba kwa gye batunda engoye bwe yozambala olagawa. Ogenda ku mukolo oyina mbaga, oyina graduation. Zonna engoye tugenda kuba tuzisengejja nga tuzitegeera. Ensawo wozikwatira wonna w'oba olaga tulina clutches. Makeup yana jawa mkwale ya tugenda kuwa tutukai kuwa juki na mkugambia egenda kuwela Fashion Walk bulichemu tugenda kuwa tuchitambula nga tuchilaba nga tutambula tugende kwa msalun tugende kwa mbotik tugende kwa jawa tunde ngato tugende bulichemu kuwa tuino kuwela kumutindo bagala nyomwe kumine nyoku Adonai TV mojinoonye kuwa tugenda kuwa nga tujilaba bulikasera juki la egenda kuwa tiwanga kubuliwa kutano saa kuminabili paka kuminabili chitundu tewela wila nja kuwa mkulinze nja kuwa mkwe sunze nyo
bagalani. As we promised, we are right back.
Yeah.
Toko miyewo nate. Mo program ya fe.
No.
Who you are. Omuntu wenseno yani. Wemanye manya chori. Mo chibozi bozi. In this chibozi bozi, you just type in the word chibozi bozi and you get us.
Live. You can go to our YouTube channel. You put the word Adonai TV Center. That is our home. You'll get us live. Chibozi bozi. You can get very many programs. Always there live. And even those. Once you go to our YouTube channel, they always go to playlists, go to videos, get us. Please try to chat with us. chat with anyone you want to chat with. Like our program, share our programs to your groups, to Facebook, to WhatsApp, whatever you want.
Wherever you want. Yeah. Walu mtu kwa sinka na mbula musa na mwono gamba, hii kalibuli joli rudawa. Mm. We gamba munangi, neondeka nembo na abona, nga na abona abona, awasaja nga banku abura, abakazi nga bankura, buli joli rudawa munangi. Nkufuje ntuse, kenku sisinka nyenkoze ntia, ntuse, be that person. We gamba ngo mtu wa kufuna, o auli danga obulambwe bukoze butia. You are the solution to our problem.
Yes,
you are the solution to his problem. And nakujala vye, ozofu se mama, mwefumbo kwa umusajja, tole se stress, tole se naku. Kwe gamba, agumikirizo kumaraka sera, katika tonda mwade chirabo na amuwa gwe. How do you feel it?
Yeah.
Nga oze mikono juu umusajja, nga mikasera gena kuita chirabo. Get enough training.
Nakuita baby.
Tadja kuita baby, singa training to jinira. Abazadde nga bakwa training nga bayina kye bakusomesa kiriza kikuyingire kiriza bakuyise mu muliro osegera
kuyitemu waro kye kikutwala
because tomorrow exactly tomorrow a man is going to call you special
exactly
a man is going to call you his dream wife
ajana kuita mama
he's been waiting for
nze waro kunera bakwaita mchara we you my man.
Yeah.
Ngufuse mama kwe byokola byo na. Olusi byatafuna ne mama we. Kati kwa bitu. Why can't you be that such person? Gideon, utwa komie twa na wale zume ka message from my own. Kama dega gam. Patience is the road to wisdom.
Yeah, I have messages but let us first discuss about that. Patience is the road to wisdom. Elaborate about it.
Yeah, it is very true. Kati abugumikiriza kubo ilikutwala
ne Irene was nikange bintu byo ngato waize mu studio kola nafe obinyonyolanga abantu alitegera at patience is a road to wisdom mtu kubya tulumya mitwe katuli kunyonyola abantu
obati muende wana komera ja chini
no we can't because kata masachi sindika patience is a road to wisdom so let us tell people about it that
yeah ya kubo ilikutwala mbali ngabo tugabenti nto obugumikiriza it is a key to everything is a key. Everything you want to achieve, you must have that percentage of what? It has to be there. So, wisdom, you know, wisdom is everything. Wisdom is everything. Wisdom is different from knowledge. If someone is wise, it means he's rich, he has everything, he's a problem solver, he's a solution to everyone's problem.
Yes.
If someone is wise, if you have wisdom, get it.
So, wisdom is there. Is
so,
there
to
like
get that wisdom, the road that takes you there
is patience.
It's patience.
Because let me tell this. Because you know what? When you're patient, you learn from your mistakes. You endure a lot of things. You persevere a lot of things. And you learn people. You get what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You build relationships. You come into touch with a lot of things and you learn a lot of things.
Yeah.
Now learn by the so doing. Ofuna amagezi.
Yeah.
Chebaita amagezi. Wisdom is the application for knowledge. Kwe gamba, kwe kuteka chomanyi mungkola.
Exactly.
Ochisegira, is the application for knowledge. Wisdom is the application for knowledge. What
in
do
fact,
I mean?
In fact, people misinterprete wisdom and
knowledge. And knowledge and understanding.
Yes.
They are three different things. Amagezi, omuntu yena ena ya niro kumanya, mugezi.
Yeah.
You get the point.
Yeah.
If someone is applying for knowledge, over the way you apply what you know, oyinzo kwango ine chintu cho manyi nenga enkula yacho, engeri jo chiteka oyinzo kupaka lengo manyi kuogera nayo yogedotia, ero yogededi. Kakati echo chibaita magezi.
Exactly.
Biogendo kuogera, biomanyi yes, you know how to talk about cooking.
Yogedotia.
Kati obiyogedotia, obiyogededi. Sibuli kasera nti ogageze wa mukwano go. Wacha de wa mkwano go. Your friend.
Yeah.
Kakati friendi woyo. Tamanyi kufumba. Bawe wali. Kakati gweno situka no gamba. Nenda nawe jite wali sika weva tiyo kankulage. Toli mugezi. Wadomanyo
kufumba.
Ochiraba. Kati chinochio gendo kola. Kubaito okumanya.
Exactly.
Omanyi okufumba. Na ye toli mugezi.
Kuba tomanyi kula
amagezi golina
tomanyi ga applying
tomanyi ga applying
exactly
totegede dilu agakozesa neka kati kino chiwa gamenti patience is a road to wisdom joko mwa kugumikiriza noita mu bintu binji nyo noige chokukola ogenda kumanya chokukola you know what to do
exactly.
You'll be wise enough
nacho kwa kwechira someone I can go to school and I get knowledge I can study and I become a qualified doctor
yeah
isn't it that is knowledge isn't it is that wisdom I become a qualified doctor I've got knowledge from school.
That is knowledge.
That
I
is
think
just knowledge. No,
that is knowledge.
But now, when I come to the field, how do I apply that knowledge?
Coming.
You get me?
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm a doctor. But the patients, I don't listen to patients.
I don't want to know because for me, I'm a doctor already. And
They come with their problems. I just chase them.
You just applying knowledge anyhow.
Net. When I'm injecting them, it's like I'm injecting a cow.
Episode you quite good.
Because I know how to inject, I'm very sure that I'm good. I'm good in that. So, ngatoma into muntu omulumya. Yet there could be another way how you could apply. Umuntu omutreatinga bulungi, naye ngatokoze ezi.
Kamulumiza. Njagala okutumira ku bantu. Nga waze ku internet, njagala okutulaba. Kakati ngesimu ye eri slow. Ne blame nojiteka kuffe. Akantu neketolola amanyibo bageze kuitaletu kuyagala oyiracho oyagala akantu akamanyoko lachi
okwetolola
kati
akambi
inga network akambi
banga data yaweddeko
data yaweddeko got ina data esimu ye eri slow chokate blame ojitade ku fi
rushed babera
I don't know to vako logete ba kunito to vako to vako ule simu eduka the phones that are fast enough boba better patient
aha be patient
gukalinde
kakaka
kalinde ketolole we love you so much that's why we're with you in our church there are a lot of things someone has told me this sent this she's called Pavin even the nicest person is patience has a limit even the nicest person is patience
has a limit
oh I love that. Nti no muntu asinga yobulungi nga mulungi nyo. Obugumikiriza ebina ebikola ki?
Webukoma.
Kwegamba waliwo muntu wagumikiriza n'abako ne wakoma. Tolowooza nti omuntu agenda kugumikiriza paka. Tomanyi kulima, bakugumikirize paka. Tomanyi kufumba, bakugumikirize paka mwaka gujja. Gundi. Waliwo akaseera.
Gezaako ofeeyo if you don't know something
time.
Bajja kugumikiriza naye wawe okituuka nga kisusse. Waliwo kano ka message. People are sending messages now from Chitiba. Sometimes what a person needs.
Soma obunyuma okusoma. Wakati mulimu abasajja asindika message obunyuma okusoma kwenda kusoma.
Sometimes what a person needs is not a brilliant mind that speaks, but a patient heart that listens.
Oh, come again.
I repeat.
Come again.
Sometimes what a person needs is not a brilliant mind that speaks, but a patient heart that listens. That is what we already talked about the other time. You can be knowledgeable. Brilliant. If you're brilliant, I think you have knowledge.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
So, but how are you applying that?
Knowledge.
Knowledge. So, you're brilliant. You have a brilliant mind. But
a patient heart.
But a patient heart is better.
It listens.
It listens. No, it listens to people. It gives them time.
Yeah.
You know,
Wanga, sometimes
express themselves.
Sometimes there is a person who is better than you.
Yes.
You may not know. Or you may be having an idea, a brilliant idea about something, but someone seated right there has a better idea and you do not know. If you've not given that person a chance to speak, how are you going to know that she had a brilliant idea about
Because you see, there is something I've tried to realize. Even if you want to be a good leader,
yes,
most of the people who are good leaders, the first thing I've seen is they listen to people. They know people's problems.
Number one, yes,
you get me? Because you
don't help what you do not.
Yes, for you're coming as a leader. You're maybe you're well off. You get me?
Come again.
You are well off, you are a leader. First of all, you are well off. But the people you are going to lead, they might be in another condition, which you don't know. You get me? So if you don't take time to listen to them and see how you can help them, then you are going to be a leader.
You cannot be a
leader. Yes, you are brilliant, but you are not giving them time. You are not listening to them. You are not going to be a good leader if you don't give time to the people you are going to what? To lead. So I think this is related to that. Because you're brilliant. You have a brilliant mind.
You have a brilliant mind. But first, listen to people's problems.
What is most important?
Listen to people's ideas. Listen.
Patient, a heart that is patient, that listens to people.
That listens.
It's the best.
It's the best.
Yeah.
Not a brilliant mind.
Yes.
Yeah. You may be having a lot of things in your mind, but how are you going to apply them? It's very, very important.
Even if it was like that, we'd just get professors and say, the professor is supposed, is the one to be our president, supposed to be our minister. But it's not like that. He has knowledge, he's brilliant, but all his concentration is on the books, is on what he knows, is on what he has to practice.
So
it doesn't matter, it doesn't mind about what people have or what
are going through. In whatever you're doing, ebirime byosimbye birinde ko bikule. Gundi omukazi gogenda okuwasa mulinde ka kule. Kasoli goyocha soko mulinda je. Oisegera ebintu bingi buli kimu patience.
Soko jirinde.
Bwosa wakatonda aleto gena mguru kuminona mulinde kevi ntu agena bikolachi
kubikola
bulichimu chetagisa mbogo
kubikiriza so te wale chimu
emelo hizo jifu mago jibikula bikula nojikonya nojikonya kubanga tolimu kumikiriza te wale chitalimu patience
tuchiri yo
whatever you need
kubota nika business njue time yukule
There is time for everything.
Exactly.
Just know that there is time to cry. There is time to celebrate. There is time to laugh. And there is time to be sad, but there is time to laugh. So just know that time is coming. You are going to get out of that situation that has
happened. And your timing is not my time.
Yeah.
What brings problems, Gideon? Now we are saying the same for everything.
Gideon has gotten a car.
I should also go and buy one.
Come on.
First of all, maybe Gideon is not of the same age as you.
Okay, your car is better than mine.
Yeah.
Are you not older than me?
I'm older than you. Are we coming from the same background? Are we doing the same business?
Exactly, come on. So,
the lifestyle we are living is different.
It's different.
So why do you want to be like your friend? If he has achieved the car, was it your goal, first of all?
That's what people should know.
Why should you change it and tune it to your friend?
Goyagala ebyoli ebimutuseeko oli afunye akoze embaga.
Now
okole embaga. Omusajja goyafumirwa naye gobo fumbe. Ana wasaba meka. Ana wasaba meka. So Belinda obwa kolachi?
Aje.
Yeah. Linda bibyo bijja. Nze when I lose something, when I don't get something, I just learn. Oisegera. Failures come for you to have a lesson.
Yeah,
not to give up.
When you see something as someone has achieved something, you can learn from that person if you have not achieved.
Oh yes.
Don't yearn to get it there and then also. It's not like that. It's just trying to show you that you can also achieve. Tomchawa, tomuba, tokolachi.
Yeah.
Wabla muigide koso kolachi.
Irene atongede. Ante wadetali mu studio ya kasuka. Agambi. Find your patience before I lose mine. Kwegamba. Gezaga kokungumekiriza. Nazo kumikiza bwagete buna bakola chi? Kugwao. Kwegamba something like that or whatever that gezas together. Naye she's contributing. Kwegamba omuntu bobangu ogumike oyagala okuba kuguminkirize kino kyabadageza kokoge. Nawe gumenkiriza abachi. Abalala yigo kugumikiriza abantu abalala tit for tat omuntu obanga tayagala kugumikiriza abalala naye tebajja kola ki gumikiriza salo kubatengere jo wunzika tunatera kumaliza that we have only 3 minutes so that we finish the program.
Patience is the ability to count down before you blast off.
Mm.
This is from none other than Dorcas.
Yeah, Dorcas. She says
patience is the ability to count down before you blast off.
Patience is the ability to count down before you blast off. I don't understand big English.
Anyway, let me bring the meaning.
Mm.
Patience is the ability to count down before you blast off. Chitegeza nti obugumiikiriza.
Geemaanyi.
Agakuyamba.
Nga tonnaba kubaluka. Oyisegere. Okumanya ekyokukola. Okukakkana.
Nga tonnaba. Okumanya nti naatera oba kubaako.
Mbadde naatera okubaluka. Mbadde naatera okuyomba. Oyisegere. Katugeze muli mu kkooti muli mu bantu bangi obusungu bunaatera okusituka
kyekikuyamba nekigumya
kangomenkirizekanindeko something like that
nokakkana kyekikukakkanya actually
yeah
oba noomanya nti naatera okivaamu oba naatera okiwanga
don't yeah so that
because countdown is like you know that it is
that's why people don't revenge oli yakuvumye noga kangende muvume olwalero kagenda kundaba something like that is that what you're talking about you shouldn't just blast off first count down patience is what helps you tukugambe bintu bingi twasoka ne kutukugamba nti omuwanguzi yekwe ye topic ya fe tujimuziko olwalero nga netugamba nti time
Time management. It's very important.
Yeah. Kwa gamba wetaga okumanya nti waliwo obudde buno bumpitako mbadde mvubuka nyingidde okubeera omusajja neetaga omulimu ogwange obudde bunzigwako neetaga n'okuwasa there is time for everything.
Exactly.
Kaka netukugamba socializing with people kyetaagisa okumanya enkolagana n'abantu
engeri gy'obantu abasingako abandi wansi nesobola okutuuka wendaga
netukugamba recognizing and appreciating people.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Abantu mbasimye ntya.
Mbalabyewo
ntya. Okoze n'omuntu ebbanga ddene.
Exactly.
Naye olinga atamulabawo.
Anti oyagala kubeera muwanguzi. We have been giving you details.
Yes.
Akati netukugamba olwaleero nti weetaaga patience and trust. Yeah, tubadde ku trust yesterday. Leero tukugambye patience. Era tukusomeseza ku patience. Do more research about it. Naye omanya nti weetaaga abantu, weetaaga okubeera omugumiikiriza so that you become a victor.
Victorious.
Yeah, a victorious person. Thank you so much. I've been Gideon Nyanzi in the studios.
We love you so much. Don't forget to go to our YouTube channel and subscribe. You search, get all the programs, we shall be there. And also we have our website www.adonai-tv.com. We love you so much.
We'll be right back. Thank you.